repair.
Me have bad feeling about this.
You always have bad feeling.
You had bad feeling about morning food, Nipple.
Close your jaws, I shall bite them shut.
See, heretic!
Hold your fire. Hold your fire!
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. I'm flattered.
He's using a holo drill. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line. Leader.
Stand firm. But fight. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Well hidden.
Thank you. for your aid.
Arbiter, take your pick. To evade us. Fragile things they are. Find your own.
We should have brought weapons to burn these bodies. Every one is a potential vessel for the flood.
Heretics above! Oh, next time, mean it!
Thank you.
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
May our lords guide your eye.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy.
Thank you.
Fanatic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
We're drifting. Arthropods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale.
I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet. Bump.
further notice.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes that ride!
got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Others.
careful. We're coming up on another structure.
Demon attack.
Oh. Oh. What? They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Okay.
You're making this real easy.
Hey,
I use that one? I'm on your side, remember?
You always bring me to such nice places.
I said bring the pain. I didn't mean bring the pain. What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared? Is that it?
Good. Still no word about an amber clad on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel.
Take your time! I ain't going anywhere!
that it, huh?
¿Cómo está?
Pick them all. I don't mind.
With authority.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
ring!
Couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Why did everyone stop shooting?
Oh, weak. It's totally hiding from us. Gotcha. Hey! That's the way, Chief. Yeah.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Thank you.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
And people say I've got a big head.
Thank you.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Thank you.
There, another gondola. Looks like it leads straight to the main temple. Not much further now.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, we don't have much time.
Hold right.
There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. Take him out!
Oh,
Your very existence offends me, demon! I'll kill it myself! The great journey will not be postponed!
His throne is shielded. It's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can. Board his throne.
Bad news. The family.
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our Phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the Elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics. How tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the Elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we'll head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.